Zhang Yufei is a Chinese competitive swimmer who specializes in sprint freestyle and butterfly events. She was born on April 19, 1998 in Suzhou, China. On 28 July 2021, Zhang broke the Olympic record in the women's 200-meter butterfly and won the gold medal. On 25 July 2021, Zhang went 55.64 to win silver at the 2020 Tokyo Olympics behind Maggie McNeil, who went 55.59. She first tried the sport at age 3 and began training at age 5 in Jiangsu, People's Republic of China. On 22 August 2018, Zhang won the women's 200-meter butterfly gold medal at the 18th Asian Games in Jakarta, Indonesia with 2 minutes 6.61 seconds. Considered one of the most promising swimmers in the international scene, she currently holds a world junior record in the 200-meter butterfly and also produced a tally of 7 medals in her swimming career spanning the Youth Olympics, Asian Games and the World Championships. At the 2015 FINA World Championships in Kazan, Russia, Zhang swam her 2 finals on the 5th night of the competition with 40 minutes in between. First, she lowered her own junior world record with 2 minutes 6.51 seconds to take home her individual bronze in the 200-meter butterfly. Zhang's international debut came as a member of the host nation China at the 2014 Summer Youth Olympics in Nanjing, where she achieved a total of 5 medals, 3 golds and 2 silver. Zhang started off the competition with a powerful butterfly split of 58.56 in the girls' 14-to-100-meter medley relay that tremendously helped her Chinese foursome break the junior world record for the gold medal. On August 22, 2014, Zhang relegated to her second silver in the 100-meter butterfly at 57.95, narrowly losing the race again to Shilagi by almost 3/10 of a second.